the increasing complexity of control programs and the tighter budgets and timelines of both greenfield and maintenance projects, a new software tool-assisted approach is needed to help manage the control software lifecycle. Schneider Electric's new offer, EcoStruxure Control Engineering, is a set of agnostic software engineering tools that support you by automating tasks such as code verification, conversion, reverse engineering, and troubleshooting. These tools, similar to those commonly used in IT and embedded software, help provide a better understanding of your control programs at any stage of the software lifecycle. They enable you to improve program quality while reducing costs and time required. The EcoStruxure Control Engineering tools are cloud or server-based applications that are accessible via a simple web browser. They can also be integrated with your existing development toolchain. They are suitable for any user working with control programs, including end users, system integrators, and machine builders. But what really makes these tools unique is that they support several different PLC makes and models, giving you one unique set of tools to manage even your mixed installed bases. Let's have a closer look at the four tools. EcoStruxure Control Engineering Verification is a static analysis tool for code quality and conformity management. It works by analyzing a control program against a chosen set of programming rules, whether general good practice rules or based on a company or industry standard. It then generates a list of the non-conformities and information on the code complexity to help you improve your code and ensure conformity. The second tool, EcoStruxure Control Engineering Converter, is an automatic conversion and re-engineering tool for control programs to support modernization and migration projects. It generates reliable, high-quality code which retains the same functionalities as a source application. The tool can convert between different PLC makes and models, including many legacy systems, as well as between IEC 61131 languages or to C code. The next tool, EcoStruxure Control Engineering Documentation, is a reverse engineering tool that retrieves information from an existing source code and presents it in the simple form of control and data flows and cross-references to facilitate understanding. The tool can be used to support change management, impact analysis, and comprehension of unfamiliar or legacy systems. Finally, EcoStruxure Control Engineering Monitoring is a real-time system-level diagnostic support for troubleshooting of PLC-based control systems. It works by providing a simplified representation of the program upon which the real-time variable values are displayed. This allows you to understand the current state of your system more easily and to find the origin of a machine failure more quickly. To sum up, the EcoStruxure Control Engineering tools are collaborative, configurable, and multi-PLC, enabling them to adapt to any of your control program projects. The tools work in complement with the major PLC development environments, including EcoStruxure Control Expert. Find them today on the Exchange platform or via your local Schneider representative.